Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see what we got here. Don't really care about that right now. So we got one for manufacturing, let's go ahead and do that. Big glob of signatures nearby. Still dealing with the itchy eyes and resulting headache, unfortunately. Hopefully tomorrow will be better. And if it is, then we'll try and get in on some of these combat sites.
Drive active. drive active.
Oh, yeah. Thinking. Should check this. So let's see. Aha. So we can still do planetary interaction. We are extracting, right? Because when we looked here before, all we had was, want to say rocket fuel and plasma. Or it might have been rocket fuel and electrolytes. But either way, it was like 1600 of the rocket fuel, and now we're up to 1760. So, even though we can't see where the stuff is, it is extracting, which means the factories are getting fed, and we are producing product, even though we're alpha. We can't export it, but we are still producing. So that answers one of the questions that I've had, and that a few other people have asked as well. So
drive active.
Huh. Probably right there. It's a safe one, not an event site, but
drive active.
We'll do it anyway. Could be waiting here in stealth to attack me, so I'm not sticking around. I go ahead and assume that they got everything good.
Drive active.
Original purpose of this artifact is a mystery. Well, thank you. So this is a new thing. Probably related to Revenant content. Revenant being the expansion coming in November that they just announced.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I forgot I muted myself for a minute there. Anyway, looks like the NPC buyers for that out of them probably haven't been implemented yet. So I suspect it's related to the upcoming Revenant expansion. Anyway, that's going to be it for me for tonight. So, until next time, have a good one.